Let's talk about donut pieces today. Each gear set, almost every gear set with some rare exceptions, comes with a set of small, medium donut holes and large donut holes. It actually comes with three sets of the medium ones. And what are these and why do you want to use them? Well, if you take a pen hole in a gear and you put it in a ring, we'll get to demonstrating it later, and roll it around and use one pen hole and then the next, you'll get a design like this, where the lines, the shape gets a little bit different. It gets squished and the lines cross. Whereas if you go and you use, say, hole 1B, and you do the design, and then you put a donut in, and you do the design again, you'll get something that looks like this, which is, I call it a parallel line. It's a weird curve, so I don't think it's technically parallel, but you get the idea. And if you use, you know, the base hole and all four gauges of the donuts, you can get something like this, which has five different colors in it. It's a little hard to see in this video because I used Stabilo felts, which have a really nice line, but if you use all the donuts, the lines are only about half a millimeter apart, and so they can get real tight in there. The large pen holes, the large donuts, all the donuts are color-coded, orange, green, white, black, for size, and because there's eight for the large pen holes, you got two sets of the colors from largest hole to smallest hole. Now, what does this look like to actually use them? We're going to use the 72 ring in the compact gear set. We're going to use the 48 gear because that's going to make just a nice three pedal design, easy to see what we're doing. I'm going to use 1B, and let's start with green here. So we go. I just hold everything nice and still. We do that. And now I'm going to keep it in exactly the same spot. Put a donut in there and go. You see it makes this beautiful parallel, kind of tracing. It is effectively making the pen hole smaller, so the pen hole's in the same spot but centered, if that makes sense. All right, so now what does that look like? Let's just compare that to using two adjacent pen holes. Let's get some more colors in here. Let's get some blue. I've just offset it so it's easier to see what both of these things are. So that's blue. And then let's get some pink in here to really get all the colors going. And we're just using pen hole 2B this time. And so here you can see how different the types of shape it makes, the variation. So you can do different things by going up the column of pen holes as opposed to using the donuts. And you can play with spacing if you really want to use a lot of colors, like we've got, or just get some really interesting visual texture. Wait, don't need to take that out because I'm using donuts. So then let's grab one that's right close to, nope, that's the thickest one. We want the thinnest one. And these donuts are very light, so they can ride up, and the easiest solution is to just press really gently, and that'll help them stay in the hole. And I will talk about basic techniques for getting your gears to do what you want in a future video. And now instead of using all of the donuts, the next one, let's skip a few ahead. So we're skipping the yellow and skipping the green and skipping the white. And now let's, so we've got a different size gap here. And because the steps between each donut are about half a millimeter, you can really customize what you're doing with the spacing. As you can see, I've got, let's see if I can show this off better. So in this one, the green I used is slightly overlapping with the pink. So not a great color choice here, but you can see you can get the lines really tight, or you can give yourself a bit of a gap. And that's the basics of how the donuts work. There's a lot of really cool composition you can do with it. I'll get into that later also. enjoy. Oh, and donuts come in just about every gear set that they can be fit into that has the right pen hole sizes. Or if you buy them separately, they come in just a little cardboard card. And this is the standard serving of donuts of 3 of each of the mediums, because they're easier to lose, and 1 of all 8 of the larges. All right, that's donuts.